England defender Alex Greenwood was sent off the time wasting during Manchester City WSL clash with Chelsea this afternoon. Alex was penalized while taking a free kick in 39 minutes of the match. With the ball just inside Manchester City half, Greenwood took around 25 seconds to find the pass. But just as she went to take the kick, referee Emily Haslip blew her whistles before giving the England Lioness a second yellow.